Well done, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Josh.